Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today we are demonstrating different microcontroller and microprocessor trainer kit. Order code of this is 20211552. This is our different microcontroller and training kit. In this kit we are providing PIC development board, PIC 16F877A, AVR development board, ATmega 16A, ARM development board, LPC 2148, Arduino boards. For this, first we will start PIC development board. We have to connect USB cable and RS232 cable with the PC.
We have provided example codes. Lot of codes are there. We start with the 7 segment display. There we have given 7 segment code in the C language. Write this type program. After write this, we have to convert in the hex file with the MPLAB this. After this we make it program. Open Tiny bootloader and set COM port and baud rate 11500-200 and check PIC. During programming or check PIC, we can press reset button there. Now we select the 7 segment files, open this and write this. Now we have write it.
Now we can see the 7 segment display. After program, it's increasing 36, 37, 38, 39, as this. Now we started ARM development board. For this we have to connect USB cable there and RS232 cable there. This is the switch on and off, and this is the pins for different outputs, and this also. In this experiment we will do the LED flashing. We have to connect one LED with the 220 ohm resistance like this. This is resistance with LED and patch code. LED we will connect at the pin number 1.16, this is there, and another end will be connect with the ground will be connect there. After execution program or write program, we will see LED will be blink.
We have write the program in the KL. In this we have write, this is the program. We have also mentioned the pin number 16, define the LED output in the C language. We have to convert this file in the hex file. After that we will start flash magic to program the ARM board. In this we have to select COM port of the PC, baud rate 7200, oscillator frequency 12 MHz and interference known, ISP. After that ISP and read device signature. We have to press reset button during the program. Now start. Now bar is going. It indicates the programming and writing the hex file. program is right there and finish there. After finish there, we will see in the ARM board. Now LED is blinking.
Now after program, we have connected LED at 1.16 there and ground is there, and we can see LED is blinking continuously.
Now we have given 8 mega 16 bit LED. This is program we have right there in the C language. After that we have converted in the hex file there, and we have to make program by AVR dots. We have to mention USB base. After that 8 mega 16 select there, detect there, and this is detected. After that we have to select file and click on the force and erase flash. After that program. Now program has done.
After programming AVR board, we have make connections. Connector number A to LED of this. After connection this jumper wire, this 4 number LED is blinking. Now we start Arduino programs. For this we have make connections of adapter pins there and USB converter. We make connections with the PC.
Now for this we have write the program with the blink LED there. There we open Arduino. This is our program. There we have mentioned pin numbers 5 output. 5 number will be high and low. After this we have to select board Arduino Duo, mention there. After this we have to compile. Compiling process we can see there. Now done compiling. After this load the program. Okay. Now done
program. After program to see verifications, we have make one arrangement and one LED and one resistance of 220 ohm. We have to connect LED with the ground. Ground is mentioned there or pin number 5. After connections we can see LED start blinking.
Thank you for watching this video. If any assist required regarding this, contact to Tesca Technology Private Limited.